want to tell us a little bit about the culture inside? Do you guys practice quite a bit?
Only
one day in English. But I think, as Sridhar said, we have been forming this team from last 10 years. Last 2009, we have been playing with Vipro and other companies, and then started to show up in the tournaments. And we lost more matches to learn from that, and then we started building the team. And it's the first time we have got more players in the company. So we thought of making two teams, and it was little expectation from the company that we go and play and then win matches in the tournament. So that now this is capable of doing.
Great. I guess you proved them right, and congratulations.
I must say the umpiring was also very good.
Always,
especially in the final.
Groundsman, everybody, the wicket was also good today, and all, most of the tournament. And the semis, the washout, it was a little disappointing. we thought we made it, but the next time also it was a very good match.
Unfortunately, that's something we can't really control. Definitely, you know, Wildfire has been with us for. Since the time we started, actually the first tournament we had a match
and one of them didn't show up.
So Wildfire had come as a replacement, and then he had stayed on with us since then. So definitely much appreciated.
They are very friendly between the matches, and then they are not influenced by the bowlers.
Yeah, friendly but professional is very important.
Yeah, exactly. So boys, come, see them.
Everybody can come on now.
ఇప్పుడు కూడా బౌలర్స్ అన్న
ఓపెనింగ్ బౌలర్స్ రాహుల్ ఓపెనింగ్ బ్యాట్స్మెన్
ఒకటి తీసి వస్తాను నరేంద్రన్ రన్ ఒకటి తీసి వస్తాను.